In Europe, our great friend from Dallas, Texas. Please welcome Paul Mateki.
Paul's going to play you a couple of his tunes, and then he's going to play a couple of ours. And we're all going to sing along.
Good afternoon. It's great to be here at the Ashton Court Festival. Wonderful place. This is a song off my new CD, which is over at the table. With Martin and Chrissy singing background vocals. I had them over in Dallas last year, and we went in and did this. It's called From Between Dallas and Denver. Stop thinking about you. gonna be raining. But in my heart your love shines true. Some says it stays this way forever. And that's why I'm headed back to you. Oh, somewhere between Dallas and Denver, hit me like a hurricane, and I surrender. Oh, somewhere between Dallas and Denver. Hold on, honey, until my heart rang. Oh, girl, I said, hold on, honey, you're the one. Nothing's gonna slow. Martin and Chrissy for inviting me to play with them here and getting some gigs for me while I'm in England. And tomorrow I head up to York and then Newcastle. And continue on. There's good people right here. Here's one of the new CDs called I'm Right, You're Wrong, I Win. A little more traditional. Misunderstanding in our lives, and I wonder if other people have these problems. They say they do, but not like us. So this time, let's just back down. I cannot understand how things turned out so wrong. Just a moment. just one word. I had a walk with her, and I tried to talk to her, but all she can say is that I'm right and you're wrong.
To a Motel 6, Motel 6 is cheap. Long freight train whistle keeps you from your sleep. So it's early to rise, get a coffee on the run. Take a drive down 89, that early morning sun. It's the promised land. There's a piney wood on either side, cottonwood overhead, where there's juniper and sycamore to keep your senses fit. Where there's a wildlife in the undergrowth, the good life up above. Bless my soul, if I ain't wrong, I believe that I'm in love. Ain't that a ride from Flagstaff, Arizona, down Old Green Canyon to the Red Rock of Sedona, by the Indian silver from a roadside stand? It's the promised land. There's a road to take you home, but not before you take the time to climb the red sandstone. So check into Motel 6. Motel 6 is cheap. Long freight train whistles and memory to keep. The promised land. Ain't that a ride from Flagstaff, Arizona, down Old Creek Canyon to the Red Rock of Sedona, finding me a silver from a roadside stand? It's the promised land.
Mark Jackson live. What a trip.